plus 3b minus c. This is now equal to 2a means 2 is multiplying what there? A. So we're having 2 into what's a there? 1, 4, 3, 2, 5, 7 plus 3 into b. B there is what there? Minus 1, 6, 0, 13, 12, 11. Next up, minus c. What's c there? 1 minus 1, 0. Next up, 6 minus 8. Now, what happens? Multiply this. So, 2 multiplies all of this. 3 multiplies all of this. But now, have equal to 2 times 1 is 2. 2 times 4 is 8. 2 times 3 is 6. 2 times 2. 4, 2 and 5, 10, 2 and 7, 14, plus, use 3 to multiply this, 3 to minus 1, minus 3, 3 times 6,